1954. Here's Rodgers. Pass down, lets it fly. He's got it wide open. It's Jimmy Graham. Big play, the longest play of the day for anyone today. It's a gain of 34 to Graham.
And remember, he's listed as a tight end, but let's be honest, he's a receiver. Here comes Jimmy Graham, and so he just runs out and really didn't have to do a whole lot. Mackenzie Alexander got caught peeking in the backfield and stopped his feet. And that allowed Jimmy Graham to just progress upfield, and there's Rodgers dropping another dime on number 80 and a big play for Green Bay on third down.